run by every car, and he keeps good things to eat, but you should hear him speak. When you ask him anything, he never answers no. He just yeses you to death, and as he takes your dough, he tells you yes. We have a no banana. We have a no bananas today. With string beans and onions, cabbages and scallions, and all kinds of fruit and say, we have an old-fashioned tomato, a Long Island potato, but yes, we have an old banana. We have a no bananas today. Business got so good with him, he wrote home to say, Cindy, Pete, and Nick, and Jim, I need help right away. When he got them in the store, there was fun, you bet. Someone asked for sparrowgrass, and then the whole quartet all answered yes. We have a no banana. We have a no bananas today. Just try those coconuts, those walnuts, and donuts. There ain't many nuts like they. We'll sell you two kinds of red herring, dark brown and ball bearing. But yes, we have a no banana. We have a no bananas today.
What are you laughing for? You got a strawberry pie?
Yes, I don't think we got strawberry pie.
You got a coconut pie?
Yes, I don't think we got coconut pie.
Well, I'll have one cup of coffee.
We got no coffee.
Well, what do you got?
I got a banana.
Oh, you got a banana. Yes, we got an open on, an open on, an open on. I tell you, we got an open on today. I tell you, an open on. Hey, Mariana, you got an open on? Why, this man, he's no belief what I say. No, he's no belief me. Now, what do you want, mister? You want to buy 12 for a quarter? Well, just one of a note. I'm going to call for my daughter. Yes, one of a note. Hey, Mariana, you got a piano? Yes, a banana? No. Yes, we got an old banana today. The new English clerk. Yes, we are very sorry to inform you that we are entirely out of the fruit in question. The aforementioned vegetable bearing the cog nomen banana. But we might induce you to accept a substitute less desirable. But that is not the promise of this internationally famous green grocery. May we suggest that you sample our 5 o'clock tea, which we feel certain will tempt your palate? However, we regret, after a diligent search of the premises by our entire staff, we can positively affirm without fear of contradiction that our raw berries are really delicious. But we have no bananas